What's up with you? Can you invite me, please?
Peace to you.
Okay. What's pinging then? Thank you, babe.
Shit, just do your time. Come on. Butch. Doing that noise again. It's alright, baby. It's alright. I know. You're alright, baby. Is that Annabella? Trying to get comfortable to go to sleep, and it just made him cough. Give me that motorbike. Oh, shot. Fuck off, Ron. Why am I got coppers, man? Let me move up to the shop. Take the cash. Fuck, coppers. Oh, you fucking horse sniffer. You just fucking kill me, man. Right. Can I go in that shop now? Yeah, that's what I was going in for, and I had coppers for some reason. That's what I mean. Stupid fucking assholes, you know what I'm saying? I want a car. There it is, a car. Right, I need to go shop. Got my hammer first. I think that's the hammer bit there. Yeah, that's the hammer bit, so I need to get that.
know how you get on. Like a candy store for adults, isn't it?
Right, that's me done.
There we are, all yours.
So I need to go and get snacks now. I've got to find a fucking shop. Should be one in the city, shouldn't they? Thank you for that, baby. Right. There is. I can see if you can get down here. But I don't know if I can go in it because I raided it, didn't I? Right, let's see if I can go in. Right, here you go, you can invite me now. I'm in the UCO. Am I in the UCO? Yes, I'm in the UCO. Double pit money again. On this one, it's double money. Callum. Devils, outlaws, he's left. He's left. Have we done this one? Okay. No. But when you're doing your businesses, there's more fucking traffic in a little. Hmm. Go on your own for Christmas. What happened there? What does one mean? Weird. Oh god. Okay, go now. Die. Trying to get them. Let's go. Yeah. Homo.
Smells like shit coming out of your mouth.
Ah, you don't. Move.
You're a big fucking jerk.
Search for what? Got it. That is keys. No, not in New York. Get out. No, sorry, babe. You're lit. Search for the keys. I've just seen them. I think that's in this room here. It's not there. I think it was in there. You got him? Go to the basement.
If you found out where it is, go get Rod Rod. Wait, did I see that already? What?
Is it down here? That's when I'm being careful. I haven't got no lives. There they are. They're in the off. What? What the hell was that about? Fucking nearly shot me then. He's got. Is he in his body, man?
Shit, break.
Oh. Why does it look like I'm shot my pants? Who's that? Oh, fuck. Why did she go into it? No, it's not that other. You know that bystander who does the what's it called? Who come in with us? Oh, Oh, fucking hell. Can't be fucking helped. Where are we now? Shit, there's one over there. Fucking Danny, sort of punching the actress, a stupid woman. Fucking die. Fucking die. I've got to get some ammo, quick, and snacks. Who's laughing? He needs to shut his mouth. Give me some body, man. That's it. Oh my butt. Wow, you only get three. Snacks. Can he shut up? That's what I mean, I can just see it. You got him?
No more.
Oh, it's him!
It's in my head, man. It's in my head.
He's got a big Lab nose, man.
Lab rat, are you okay?
Look at his nose, man. He's got a Concord nose.
Can I get a good uncle?
Look at him. He's got a Concord. He's got big titties.
Hey, tell Dax not to worry. I cracked my tooth and I took my emergency dose. I'm in my kennel, man. I didn't tell him anything.
What is he, stoned?
Oh, fuck, never mind. We gotta get you home.
Okay.
Hey, can you hotwire this car? Good, we gotta move.
I'm afraid our time isn't up yet.
Ah,
we need to finish our session.
Out.
And I think we're gonna get the best results face to face.
What the
fuck?
What the fuck, she says. Oh, God, what's that?
Who the hell are you?
Oh, my apologies. My name is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD. I want us working together.
Yeah? Well, what if I shit down your neck instead?
Coprophagic ideation. Fascinating. I wish we had time to explore it, but I'm afraid
why
I need
you
to expand
eyes,
your mind in another direction.
I'm sure you know me from my wildly successful TV special and radio show. But deep down, I'm not just a celebrity. I'm a healer. I see our society in terminal catastrophic psychological decline, and only I can help. Only I have the cure. Psychedelic-assisted therapy with a new drug 10 times more potent than psilocybin. That's why I founded the Freed Mind Pharmaceutical Corporation. To produce the only medicine that can heal a broken spirit.
Oh, listen to him, he'll drive you crazy.
With this drug, I can bring peace to all.
I already have the precursor chemicals, 80% of the world's stockpile. All I need is your friend here. He's one of only 3 people in the world with a PhD in this precise field.
Wait. Is this what this is all about? You want Lab Rat to crank out your shitty new drug on the cheap?
I wanted him to be a pioneer, to help me build a temple of peace and sanity deep in the jungles of South America. But I'm afraid his mind is too far gone to be useful to me.
Yes!
Your other accomplice, on the other hand.
Really?
Look at me.
Don't look at him.
Come to South America. We'll be rich.
Don't look at him.
Fuck you. But I'm gonna.
Idiots. Degenerates.
Do it, Lucha Chairs, Bo.
Your blind. What's wrong with you? Why can't you see?
Here's with the chair. It's the only way.
What the hell?
See, this is pointless. Your time is up. Lights.
What the
Ow.
Sorry.
I'm black screen. What the fuck?
Where is he? Shit. With the car, we gotta move. Let's fucking move.
No. I'll drive. Okay,
where's my character? Oh, I'm in. I thought what the hell it was doing.
Where am I? What the hell am I driving?
Back to the freak shop. Now, let's go.
Tell me about it. Is he at all? Shit.
I heard.
Get out of the way, because.
Space. The screaming man. He tried to therapize me. Get your hands off my mind, man.
Man, he's in bad shape.
Jax, I want to come home, man. I want to come home.
We're getting you there, Lab Rat. Just hold on. Fucking Friedlander.
Huh?
Here comes the Batalla Voladora!
Come on!
Let's get home.
Sorry, Dax.
Sorry, nothing.
Who's he supposed to be anyway?
To the freak shop. Let's go.
Oh, is it? We've done it. We're on a lack of garb on it. We don't mess about.
Thanks for your help getting this one back.
Yeah, the car then.
I'm gonna get Friedlander for this. I got a special move all saved up for him.
What's up, mate?
I got a present for you, Dax.
Have you? Yep. It's always a fucking case, though, isn't it? I'm a member of GTA, so. Gotta get my game pass on the 27th of April. That's when this one runs out. I don't know if my other one's run out. It says 17th, so. I'm black screen. Okay. Black screen, I'm in the lobby on my own. Yeah, I'm back in there. I'll have to see if my nap type meter, because I didn't check it before, come on. My nap type. I need to go call. Okay, so it goes here, man. I'm not even tired, so I don't know what I'm yawning for. Mm. Yeah, I want to get a car, man. Make me a winner. Oh, it is fun then. Oh no, give me the van. Away. A van. I don't know what it is, but yeah. With a little pebbles in it. No, not feet. I want the armor you stupid.
They make you look so badass too.
Oh, that's not... I only get three on that, you know. Well, there we go. I need to come get the snacks now. Invite me to back to your CO, babe. Need to get some snacks. No, I says what's for me. Yeah, because you need to complete it, don't you?
come in.
Mm-hmm.
I just opened.
Right, here we go. I've done.
Ah, very good.
On the phone. That's what Jay's playing. Why do I keep winds outside? Oh, is he in the van? Shut up, you stupid van. He's in his way, so he won't shoot you off. Going to rehab, say I say no, no.
We gotta stop this. Time to take a goddamn stand.
Where? What was that? That noise. Oh, it's the issue engine, so I... Come on, you're taking the PP man, yo. We could drive faster than you, mate. You like killing people, don't you, babes? Oh, excuse me. Who's run? The man's running up the arse. Why you stupid woman? Typical women drivers. Gone a bit chilly, Willy. Oh no. Got him. Got him. Yeah. So I'm just moving.
Oh, shit.
What the hell? What the hell? Oh God! What the hell?
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
Got all arrows all over the place.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
Come on, let's go back to normal. It's too heavy.
Trapped in your delusions. Scared the little green men are coming to take you away. Well, I am a man of science.
So the alien.
I know what you're doing.
Oh wow, don't give me more sponge, man.
And it terrifies you.
Shit.
You want to remain trapped in this horror show of denial, self-gratification, and unrestrained savagery. You fear me. Because I offer you peace, self-understanding, self-acceptance, and all for half the price of my closest market competitor. This is amazing! Woohoo! Aliens! Hot sheets of extraterrestrials!
Fuck off, man!
Signs of PTSD. Possibly abducted in youth.
Although?
You're beasts! Animals! Why can't you see this is the only way?
What the fuck?
I am the only way!
Thanks,
I have precursor chemicals. A virtual monopoly. Society is losing its mind. Just to take a look at the news. The conditions are perfect. My marketing campaign is going viral.
Fuck off my head.
Dozens of celebrities signing up. My compound in the jungle is ready. Why must you stand in the way? Just tried to shoot my junk!
Fucking done!
Tell me, do you often dream of chimps?
Oh god, beast now. It says kill the beast. Fucking monkey there.
Guys, I think Mother Nature just took a shit in my brain.
Ah, the animals, man.
Common in psychopaths.
Cubehead!
That's what they called me.
Cubehead.
Yeah, well, who's a pube head now, you hypersexual and neurocognitively
impaired? Fuck off, I'm being shot. Get down, get down!
Hi, I'm Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD. While you were at the prom with that fucking jock, where was I?
Oh, that's right.
Studying. Studying for this moment.
And I will not be denied what I deserve by some band of freaks.
See him dancing in the fucking freaks. Background.
Freaks.
Free fucker? And another free fucker? Guys! We're a free fucking robot! Free fucker! Come here!
Bloody guns.
Look in the mirror! Confront yourself!
I do not need to put a stop to you.
I merely need to let you self-destruct!
There's one behind you! That's you! Hey, look, it's me and you, look!
Me. I'm trying to kill me.
Who was all that? Have you seen him? He's not there now. We both fucking turn our songs.
Hey, look! It's me!
It's horrible, man.
Hey, hey, hey! I don't deserve to die!
He's not doing nothing. Mum made a little. That was weird, didn't it? What? Am I dead? Yeah, I'm dead. Survived. Yeah, but see, all me and you was coming together, and it looked a bit weird. You know what I'm saying? Right. Where are we heading now, bait? Yeah, I've done. Just tell me about going on one as usual. Like I said, I can't help her. She's out on bail, so I'm not discussing it with her. Right. No, I'm not going outside anymore for one. Because I'm going indoors now. Right. Okay. I'm having it indoors now, baby. Because I'm not going outside for a fag. Fuck that, it's too cold, man. Ooh, get me on my quick before it starts. Yep, done it. What? This looks like it's pains. Right, 1 second. No, I didn't want to say too much, you know what I mean? Nah. Because you ask me all the time what it was. Oh god, we got to travel again. Looks this time, it looks like it's planes. Is it?
Fresh meat. Just the psycho I wanted. Let's finish this thing.
Remember, don't go to his side, go to this side. Enter the vacuum. It says enter the vacuum. Is that what I thought you said? Vacuum again. No, what am I like, girl? Why is the purple thing up? Oh god, you've put on, haven't you? Yeah. Careful. Oh, go get in the plane. Get out the fucking car, you stupid twat. I'm in the back. Fly the what? She's sitting in the back. Feels like a man with the muscles like that. Okay. Is that you flying that?
Where the fuck am I in an airplane right now? Where's Dax? Well, he's interrogating some Friedlander white coats with whippet torture. By the way, not pretty, but here are the results so far. Friedlander is moving fast with that product he dosed us all with. He's already loaded it up on a cargo plane and is getting it ready for relocation to South America out of LSIA. So we're doing a hijack, mid-air. Why? Because this is too big a robbery to do anywhere else. No witnesses, no ground chase, no more ideas about fucking with us.
How the hell am I gonna do that? We're fucking dying there, he knows.
See it? That's the plane taking off right now. Go after it.
Oh, that.
If you get close enough to the back of the plane, you can remotely open the door through our signal box. Right there on that dash. Got it? Once you're close enough, use the signal box to start the hack. You gotta stay in range. Then as soon as the door opens, it's mid-air collision time, baby!
Oh God! I'm in the front now. Wait! Shit! Where am I? Oh yeah. Shit! Max, quick! Inventory, you stupid trick. Body armor, come on.
Can you fly this thing?
What?
I do so.
He looks like he's
sessions together. But I'm afraid your time.
Oh God.
Is
what?
Forget him.
You gotta jump out of there.
Can you land this fucking thing or not?
Oh no, you're gonna fly this one now. Oh God, babe. I'm glad you know how to fly. Down.
This is some hot fresh meat. We're gonna be set for a long time, all of us. The whole trip. Oh man, we're gonna celebrate.
Fizz.
beautiful thing I've ever seen in my fucking life. Binoculars!
Binoculars!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck. Looking good.
You still got your headphones on.
You heard that?
Fuck! Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck. Go!
You heard them, man. Keep the fuckers back.
Oh no, we got coppers. I'm gonna die on this bastard. Done.
Come
on, Dash, we gotta go! Let's fucking power it, you thick bastard. You bastard, you killed me! Fucking shot me, man. Fucking that helicopter. Don't know, actually. I really don't know. Fucking stupid prick. I've done it. Fuck knows, darling.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. Get down, get down, get down. Need to get some snacks now. I can just see you, babe. That's what I mean, I'm trying to... On the side. How can you get in?
You take the stunt, I'll get the cops off your tail.
Love you, Lucha.
See you. Oh, me almost got it. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yeah, okay. Get up! Get up! Get up! I mean, gone. Right, I'll follow yellow brick road. Move, you fucking asshole.
This is the mother load, people. We are gonna get so fucked. There's gonna be enough left over in the space.
Oh, fuck off, you stupid prick. My fucking god. Fuck off. Oh, thank you. Yeah, we can't outfit eight, shut up. Fuck off, coppers!
This is our fucking acid! Cops can't have any!
For his case, I've written it. Right, Bort. He's been sick. He's been sick. I'll sort it in a minute. I've still got coppers.
That's the truth, baby. Amen. Bikers fucked, hippies screwed, acid cooked, balls tripped, big farmer brought to its knees, Isaiah turn nugget hit with the bidet of justice, and us sitting on the biggest pile of mind fluxures ever amassed in the history of losing your shit. I'm calling it a good day's work, people.
Have I got rid of him? Are they gone? I think I've got rid of them. Yeah, I've got rid of them. Up. Thank you. Pink is a bit deep. Oh, bellyache. Yeah.
Okay, here's my suggestion. We lay low for a while. By which I mean we sit in the freak shop and start.
I can't believe it! We're here! The end of the road, the climax, the cum shot in the best porno ever made. I love you. You know that.
Well,
right?
Good missions, though.
Don't ever forget me unless you're really fucking high and you don't even know you're human anymore, okay?
I can. You said a fight at 5 o'clock though, didn't you? Why have I got a bikini on? Look. Oh, what's that? A figure. Okay. Did you get that thing there? Are you on the top of a building? It should be a corner thing. If you see on mine here, where I'm standing, should be a figurine, what I've just got. the fuck is... What the fuck is this about? And we got bikini on. Why have we got bikini on? You ready for a laugh?